Ella Boucher from Eldorado High School was named a state finalist for the annual Doodle for Google contest. To mark the site's 25th anniversary, Google asked students to reveal their wish for the next 25 years. Ella wanted peace among nations, among people and the environment.